And Taylor Swift fans crashed the Ticketek app this morning when they were trying to buy tickets for her Melbourne and Sydney shows. A record 800,000 Australians in the virtual queue, just 250,000 tickets.